Hey, get your man 01 back out in the garage. Today we're gonna go try something that I've never done before. We're gonna try some magnet fishing. I've never done it before. I've watched a few videos on it. It looked pretty cool. Me and just another pool tab have been talking about going and doing this together for a little while. And I think I'm gonna take this little tiny little break in the weather that we have and go try it. So let's go see what we can find. So I was gonna go to the gorge. There's a bridge going out over the river and I was gonna do a little magnet fishing off of it. And because the water's moving, I'm thinking I'll probably have better luck trying it here at the reservoir and go out on one of the docks. We might be able to find a tackle box, a knife, or some pliers, maybe a screwdriver. I'm thinking that mostly I'm gonna find fishing hooks. But we're gonna go over here and magnet fish. First time ever doing this, but I thought it'd be something kind of fun to do or something to try. I can't ride motorcycles right now, so we'll go try doing another hobby. It's kind of funny that there's this much foot traffic down here after the snow. I'm surprised people are coming down here to this dock. I didn't think that, I figured this would be, that I'd be the only person going down here, but obviously I'm not. I don't know who would be fishing. I think there's some people doing some photography out here, trying to get pictures of birds and different stuff, so. But I doubt anybody's trying to magnet fish. So, we're down here and see what we can find. So this is pretty funny. As I'm coming out here, there's so much snow on this dock that it's actually underwater. And as I walked out on it, it went even further underwater. So going back is gonna be a little fun adventure. As you can see, it's a pretty cool place to come out and try my hand at magnet fishing. I already see, I'm already seeing a lot of lures stuck in the trees, and I have a feeling that there might be some stuff hanging over the side of this. So and that water's cold. First find, Allen head screw. We found something. Magnetic rocks, how about that? And we found a nail. You know, even if I don't find anything, it's pretty nice out here, all the geese and ducks and nature. This is a 75-foot rope, and I'm using half of it. Feels a little heavier than it was before. We got a catfish bell. First big find. A little alligator clip. Pretty cool. So it's a 330-pound magnet. And I didn't think that, I thought I was getting one of the smaller ones, which I did. I got one of the smaller ones. But it's pretty stout. keep feeling like there's something down there. I don't know if it's just getting stuck in the mud, or if it's grabbing onto something that it can't really pull. Kind of surprised how many rocks I actually pull up with a magnet. Okay guys, I'm gonna call it a day. Been out here for maybe 15 or 20 minutes. I just wanted to come out and give it a shot and see how this magnet fishing went. As soon as I pulled up that catfish bell, I think I kind of got hooked on this. So I'm about to lose battery on my camera here. So we're gonna pack it in and head back to the house. Before we head back into the house, I just thought I'd get a little shot of the reservoir here. It's pretty cool. This time of year, there's absolutely nobody out here. So I have this whole reservoir to myself. And kind of nice after a day at work to come out here and get a little solitude with nature and do a little magnet fishing. Although the magnets weren't biting today. There you go, guys. That's my magnet fishing first try. I'll put a link in the description of the magnet that I purchased for this little adventure. And our big find for the day was a catfish bell. Thanks for watching. Please click like and subscribe. We'll see you in the next video.